I walked back up to the commentary box, Max. Nick Kyrgios is courtside, enjoying this evening's show.
So he is. He's so close to that coaching buzzer for the bonus card. Could almost press it.
Speaking of,
yep, he'll be happy after his win against Casper Ruud. He can now relax and enjoy the tennis like everyone else here. Forest Hill Stadium. 3-0, Greco. Bublik not messing around between points, is he?
No, and something to watch, definitely, because Tsitsipas likes to take his time in between points. He often gets code violations for going over the regulation 25 seconds. Do you know who'd struggle with the UTS format?
Apart from us.
Rafa Nadal.
Yeah, definitely. He's got a process, and it's the same every time.
You don't think you can fit that into 15 seconds?
No.
3-0.
How's your Greek?
Terrible. Is it Calimera right now or not? That's good morning, isn't it? Somewhere, someone watching UTS right now. Calimera.
5-4, Bublik.
Πάμε το πέταγμα σου, έλα. Πάμε το πέταγμα σου, αργά.
Yeah, our coaches are supposed to speak English.
8 έχεις.
I think Bublik will have an eye on that clock for sure.
Let's go. Πάμε.
Certainly when he's serving, 5 seconds, you've got to be ready. He's jogging across on cue. The music got him going, you know.
Oh, what a backhand. That's a stunner.
Yeah, disappeared underneath Bublik's racket here. That's not going anywhere.
6-0.
Nice.
7-6. Greco.
Oh, how did he get that back?
Queen of time, not quite.
8-7, the Bublik Enemy.
Last that way.
That's such good defense from Bublik.
And Greco is using the next point counts 3, UTS Cup. White beats.
Tsitsipas looking to go back into the lead here.
Bravo.
And he does.
Bublik will be disappointed with that, to miss second serve return.
Yeah, nothing extra special about that serve from the Greek.
Come on.
11-9.
Gael Monfils. He is up next against Andrei Rublev. That's our last quarter final, semi final rather.
Oh, you're right, first time.
Oh, yeah, quarter final.
I don't want to go home yet. What's Bublik got here? Well, it was enough in the end, but Tsitsipas wants that back. Charge of that return. Well, a great amount of movement on the serve 14, and on that 11, forehand winner as well. And the whip on this.
Oh my days.
15-12, the Bublik Enemy.
It's a screamer.
The Bublik Enemy is using the next point counts 3. UTS count. Wait, please. Wait.
Pressure point. Tsitsipas needs to deliver the serve first. He's saving the card, of course. Had a second life there.
Finale.
After the first one edged the baseline. He warned him, Denny, about
19,
that 15 seconds.
12. The Bublik Enemy.
That's a clear tactic from Sasha. Speed things up, but now take a breather. He's got a good lead.
Time is over. Quarter points. First player to 20 wins the quarter. Quarter complete.
There it is. One quarter to the good for Alexander Bublik. I wonder how happy he was about that.
Yes, I know.
Hi, Sasha.
Hello.
How are you?
Quite well for now.
I bet that was a very impressive quarter. What did you make of it?
Well, I guess probably one of the best quarters I ever played on UTS, huh?
It's a good start then.
Yes, pretty much.
Now, you've spoken about that you get stressed with the one serve situation, but you did it well there. What did you think of it?
I was quite lucky, yeah. I mean,
just luck.
Always.
Always, only luck. Okay. You do get a bit stressed and a bit nervous, so how do you deal with it there? Were you nervous there?
Why you think I was nervous?
I don't know. You've always said you're nervous.
I never told you that.
You said, well, at UTS you did.
I don't remember that.
Were you nervous?
No.
Never?
I wouldn't say never, but in this particular moment, not really.
Okay. Great chat. Thank you.
Same here.
Stefanos, put those headphones on. I've got 30 seconds with you. Welcome back to UTS. We haven't seen you since 2020. Is it exactly what you remember?
That's exactly right. It's been a while.
Those 15 seconds between serves, how are you finding it? You rushed back for a few there.
I did, yes. I don't know. I'm used to taking my time, you know? Everything is rushed. I'm trying to adapt. It's not easy. I think eventually I'm going to pick up the pace, but... It's been a slow start.
Well, I hope the Greek music that the DJ's playing is making you feel at home. And you've got a Greek flag behind the baseline
right.
as well.
Maybe that's what's distracting me to play. Guys, can you get rid of the flag in the back?
Okay, we'll ask them nicely. Good luck
nicely,
in the next.
Yeah.
Good luck in the next quarter.
No bad feelings, thanks.
So there we have it, one quarter to nil for Alexander Bublik. 93% of serves in, that's pretty impressive.
Second quarter, the Bublik Enemy to serve. One, zero, Bublik Enemy.
Net, no letting, no let.
He's literally running.
We gotta go and remind him.
One off.
Καλό πέταγμα.
Two, one. The public enemy.
Let it. Από δεξιά.
That Greek flag hasn't gone anywhere, and Tsitsipas is still running to return the serve. He's smiling.
3-2.
He said he likes to take his time.
Yeah, you mentioned that, right? It's good to hear him admit it.
No toilet breaks here.
4-2. Greg.
Okay, well, he didn't admit the nerves, but we've seen a couple of faults here on a serve from Bublik.
Yeah, I felt a bit under fire, I'm not gonna lie.
Don't you worry. I'm liking that Olympic jacket on the coach's corner. I've sit to pass his time for a little hot streak. 4 points in a row.
Fame boy.
It's so entertaining watching him run for every point.
Oh, the spin on that ball.
6-3.
Forest Hills Stadium since 1923. Oh, big forehand from Bublik. He was in position, he was set. 86 miles per hour on the dial.
Va Πάμε εδώ.
7-5.
Can't believe it. There's nothing you can do about this. Bublik makes him move to the net. That's too good. How about an encore though from Bublik? Like get the serve in after a shot like that.
Oh, that's a big forehand from
nine,
the Greek.
6 and Greco.
We've talked about the serve a lot from Bublik. Averages 146k, second fastest amongst the New York lineup. He wins 50% of his points on serve.
9-8.
That time he went back the same way.
Won't be the last.
Well, they're gonna have to keep an eye on it. Casper wasn't happy about the same thing earlier. He wanted to get on with things.
A lot of chatter between players and their coaches. Unfortunately, not in English, though.
Tell you what was in English, that chat AI that sits a pass shared the other day to describe his Instagram profile. Go and check that out on social media.
El Greco is using the next point count. Wait, please.
Is gonna call this card at the worst time for Tsitsipas. There's a ball boy on the court, and we're playing.
15-11.
First underarm serve we've seen.
Next point counts 3. UTS count.
You've got to be quick. You've got to get off the court. We'll take you by surprise, Sasha. Right, 3 points on the line for Bublik here. air. Saved by Tsitsipas.
16-11. Greco.
Those all-important pressure points.
Time is over. Quarter points. First player to 17 wins the point.
So Stefanos Tsitsipas continues his streak of never losing a UTS match, three quarters to love. And there's another debrief. We are tied at one.
Okay.
Продолжай.
Step in, okay?
So passing the ball.
Right, and in your return. And if you don't do, μη σε πιάνει με τα τρέλα να πας στην επόμενη να τις πάσεις.
Κάτι.
Βήμα-βήμα. And I think that... Yeah, you have to do more damage. More damage in your return. Πας τόσο πίσω. Yes. Γιατί δεν κάνει γωνία. He doesn't. His target is not in the corner. But try to make a damage there. Okay. Έχεις ένα time violation, eh? Don't forget. Δεν με ακούσω όταν φωνάζω, δεν ακούγομαι μάλλον. Δηλαδή σου έλεγα έλεγα έχεις 8, έχεις 4 σου έλεγα.
Карту заюзал. Ты говоришь, что тебе мелькают глаза.
Я бы не добил, потому что мелькало. Я укорачиваю. Укорачиваю, так тебе хотел скинуть.
So a big serving from Stefanos Tsitsipas in that second quarter. And look at the return points difference as well, 50% to 29%. So Tsitsipas tied things up. As the sun sets here in Forest Hills. Match entertainment, a good chance for both players to grab a breather.
Bublik's ready to go though.
It's a contentious serving match going on here.
Time. Third quarter, El Greco to serve.
Do we have our first VAR? No.
Okay.
Bublik says, take that. That's in.
That's it. What a forehand.
3-1 in Greco.
Bravo! Bravo!
Get that shot. Oh, that's a great pickup. That is so good.
It's had a little drive across the net there, hasn't
Six
it?
Off.
A little road trip. They wanted to stay a little longer.
Seven, six. Greco. Seven all.
Well, this certainly is a tight quarter. Oh my days. Stop that.
And look how far out he is. So wide on the court. He's almost in the crowd. Catch that, coach. It's one way to respond from Bublik.
You said something about serve. Servisa?
Don't even try.
I don't think it was cerveza.
10-8, the Bublik Enemy.
Eight missed serves for Tsitsipas in this match. That's a lot.
Slice para pano. Πάμε, έτσι, ήρεμα. Πάμε,
11,
έχουμε
10,
χρόνο.
So quickly.
Ευγιαστής, έχεις 13. Συγκεντρώσου. Συγκεντρώσου, έχεις χρόνο.
Oh. Yeah, not even moving to that one. Tsitsipas.
Ooh. 12-11 in El Greco.
Almost as quick as Kyrgios earlier. 107 mile an hour.
Patao!
13-11, El Greco. El Greco is using the next point counts 3.
A 1-2, giving away cheap points as Bublik there, and Tsitsipas plays his card.
Play.
Turn winner didn't come off and he's back in it.
Oh yeah, that's the 1-2 you want.
17-15. First player to 18.
Demetrius really is up and about, isn't he?
Time, Ria, Rigora.
Yep, my turn. Reaction, reflex, where's the crowd? You like that one, Bublik says. He had no time to think on that. But all the control. From Alexander Bublik, only Andre Rublev has done it in this New York City lineup.
Deciding point.
Here we go.
Oh, he went for it.
Oh, what a way to turn things around and take a 2-1 lead. Alexander Bublik. Fireworks, and he sends a tennis ball into the sky.
Enemy leads 2-1.
It's okay. Hablaba a mí me barbano crono 2.
Alexander, a
yes.
Stolen quarter. Would you like to talk us through those last 3 points in the clutch?
Just quality.
How about you give us 5 words? 5 words to describe the comeback there.
Quality, skill, talent, determination, luck.
Stop saying you're lucky. You're humble.
Have you seen the last serve? Do you know what's the chances to make that? Chances is less than to get 3 when you play blackjack, when you have 18 to hit the 3. There's less chances.
How's your blackjack going?
Quite well in the past. Can't complain.
Can I ask, because we saw a couple of them there, when did you start serving underarm? Do you remember a time when you just enjoyed doing it?
I was about 4 years old.
It was the first serve you ever put down?
Probably.
Who inspired you to do it?
Him.
Did he just shout overhand? Shout it again.
We can't hear you.
Sasha, good luck in the next quarter. He's saying overhand, but keep going underhand.
Thank you.
Stefanos, what happened in that quarter at the end?
I got disoriented.
We could see you running around the court. Are you getting used to the format?
Not really.
Not really, okay. You're chatting a lot with Dimitris, who's on the bench, but unfortunately my Greek isn't very good. What are you saying? What are you talking about?
What are we going to eat for dinner tonight?
Is it Greek food?
Yes, it is. On Milos.
Have you got a favorite restaurant?
Yeah, Milos.
Oh, I see.
Right on, where is it? 56th or something like that.
Well, you shouldn't tell everyone because they'll show up tonight as well.
That's why I'm going somewhere else now.
Oh, right, okay.
It's all a bluff.
Where are you going? No, I'm joking. Look, you're getting a bit annoyed with your serve there. What was happening with the one serve situation?
Yeah, oh my, I mean, I had a few that landed just a bit outside the box. And it is annoying because, I'm going for it. I just wish I have a better luck on the next one.
Well, we want to take it as we want to see sudden death here. So good luck.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah, so do the Greek fans. And our first fourth quarter is coming up. Hopefully we go the distance. Exactly the same in terms of average serve speed in that last quarter. Both won their bonus cards as well, but I think just a bit of trickery and special play from Bublik was the key. And as I said before that quarter, Andrei Rublev, the only player in this field to steal a quarter previously in UTS play. Sasha has himself some history, you'd say.
Bublik enemy to serve.
Certainly was impressive fashion as well.
And some confidence. Did you like his five-word description there? Luck had to be in there, didn't it?
Well, I was about to say, you're lucky that you got five words.
Lucky that I'm quality, he said.
I was just going to say quality, 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 quality. 2-0.
There's been a few of those today. False starts.
2-1, the Bublik enemy.
Probably. No.
3-1, Bublik enemy.
Bravo.
3-2. Bublik enemy.
Bravo.
3-0.
I have to say, I think this is the best match that Bublik has played in his UTS career. It's just taken him three previous tournaments to get ready.
Yeah, he's warm now. Yeah, made his debut back in 2021 on the clay, Mouratoglou Academy. Do you remember the first match he ever played, he requested rosé when he was walking to the court?
He did.
3 years ago. Bublik. Look at him now.
Oh,
Jack table, Tsitsipas with the overhead.
Let's go!
Yeah, painting the lines is Bublik. Look at this.
Oh, we missed it!
6-5, the Bublik enemy.
The rally before that was 13 shots. Bublik always says he loves to rally. The one serve stops him from doing that, but we've seen a couple in this match. Going early with those drop shots is Bublik. Forcing the action and taking a drink of water. Doesn't want the rallies to go too long, I guess, at that point. One way to conserve energy.
Хорошо.
7-6. The Bublik enemy.
Look at that missed serves graphic there. 8 each. Tsitsipas hasn't missed a serve in this quarter yet. That's proving crucial.
Another tight quarter. It's been such a tight match the whole way through.
Yep, two tall players as well. 6'4", Tsitsipas, 6'5", Bublik. Still can't get how tall Kyrgios looked earlier on court, this close up.
Yeah, he's a tall guy.
Greco.
Anyone's caught at the moment, and Bublik isn't speeding things up as much at this point in the match. He's tied as well.
10-8, Greco.
Don't say he's nervous.
No, I don't think he's nervous at this point. Maybe they were talking about where to go for dinner, Tsitsipas and his coach, but they were also talking about being better on the return of serve. Going for it more.
That was the one bit of English we got.
Yeah, exactly. Keep an eye on that score. Both bonus cards to play still. Bublik says he plays tennis without consequence. Could have a semi-final against Nick Kyrgios.
That's a consequence.
That's a big consequence. For the tennis world, 13, that is big. Those two together against each other.
Is using the next point counts 3, UTS count. Wait, please.
We obviously don't know the draw for tomorrow yet.
Play.
Bravo.
16-10.
Greco. Bublik didn't put much into that return. Did he know that the card was being played by Tsitsipas? I'm not sure.
17-10.
It looks like he's lost focus now. 8-point lead for Tsitsipas. Bublik needs this bonus card to come off here.
Wait, please, Stefanos. Play.
that might be that. Sudden death awaits at this point.
Point deficits, pretty tough to come back from. He's already stolen one quarter though.
Time is over.
Is he gonna do another one? That's a no.
The mindset could have been positive. 21-10. But we're happy because it means our first sudden death here at Forest Hill Stadium. As we said at the top of the match as well, Tsitsipas, 5 of his 11 matches at UTS 1, went to sudden death. He loves it, doesn't he? He loves going the distance. That's a mascot, everyone. So just to remind you all, first player to win 2 points in a row will win sudden death. So it changes very quickly.
And the player who's won the most points cumulatively through the first four quarters will serve first.
Where is the star?
Bublik is serving. Okay.
But I want that side.
Θα μπορούσες τώρα εδώ στην αρχή να κινηθείς και να παίξεις λίγο σε ποια πλευρά θα κάνεις να παίξεις το μυαλό του και εσύ. Κατάλαβες τι εννοώ, ε?
Παμούσκι.
Κατάλαβες τι λέω. Αλλά να κάνεις λίγο recovery εκεί που θέλεις.
Sure, you heard it. Bublik will serve first in this sudden death. He needs 10 points in New York to qualify for the grand final in London. Reaching the final here will bag him 11 points. Sudden death, here we go. First of 2 points wins.
Oh! He's gone for it again.
Match points, the Bublik Enemy.
I should say 2 points in a row, so that's serving,
sorry, the server gets to choose which side they want to serve from as well.
Taking his time, the crowd are loving this. Bublik's come forward.
He cannot believe it.
Match points, and Greco.
Oh!
third match point. Match point. Enemy. Tsitsipas. It's his turn to serve under huge pressure.
Just made it over the net. That one did it though.
I could go on for a few more minutes on this.
I don't want this match to finish.
Not at all. That is clutch. Bublik.
Match point, the Bublik enemy.
He really wants to win this.
Yeah, who you got, New York? Jenny, you are right. Look at the reaction. The eyes say it all. Alexander Bublik wins his first match, his quarter final in New York. And he joins Alex Demonor and Nick Kyrgios in the semi-finals tomorrow. That was a match and a half. That's an incredible serving as well.
Thank you.
Lap it up, Bublik. Look at the celebration.
Hands down, the best UTS match he has played. That was just, as you say, Max, clutch serving. Goodness me.
The Bublik Enemy!
He went for it on every single serve.
Alexander!